2 weeks after a mini-meltdown that still hasn't been fully understood, the stock market had another tumultuous ride this week, deepening confusion over how Europe intends to get control of its finances and restore order to markets was the catalyst for much of the week's sell-off.
What we've seen in the last few days is a lot of differing, conflicting information from different countries, and it just gives the impression that they're not all on the same page. So I think any meeting this weekend could be helpful in at least showing some unity going forward.
It's impossible to know whether the market's in store for more than a correction, but analysts say investors should view the uncertainty with caution.
From your own standpoint, not much has changed in the last 2 weeks. If you're saving for retirement, you still have essentially the same time frame between now and retirement. If you're saving for a child's college education, same thing. You're only 2 weeks closer to that. So there's not a whole lot of sense in disrupting your long-term financial plan based on short-term volatility.
Volatility is ruling the markets. The Dow swung in an 850-point range during the week and ended the latest session up 125 points at 10,193. The major indexes are now off 10% or more from the peaks reached in late April. And given the huge gains since March of 2009, the analysts say the correction isn't surprising. Mark Hamrick, The Associated Press.